So to learn how to understand the energy, well, for me, I've been learning just through observation the difference between an orb and a sphere. An orb carries many spirit energy, maybe different kinds of energy. I would say, you know, like a handful, sometimes 5, 10, 15, 20. But a sphere of light is much stronger. It illuminates more, and I've noticed hundreds, if not thousands, of energy. Could be cosmic, could be spirit, could be all of the above. I don't claim to know that answer. But what I do is when I see a sphere, first, I edit and lighten it. I lighten it because it's so dark. You have to either lighten it or darken it. If it's the sun and it's too bright, obviously you have to darken it to see the energy. Then I download it to iMovie and slow it down. So I've lightened it right now. You see it's lightened, so it looks pixelated. But the next thing I'll do is slow it down. Slow down the pixelation, and you can start to see the form. I slow it down 2 times. So I slow it down as slow as possible. Then I upload it again and slow it down a whole nother time. And then you can really see the images clear. If you can imagine, you know, if energy lives on, how many amounts of images you get in a sphere. And I think it's pretty amazing. People ask me, don't I get scared? Absolutely not. It's natural. It's always been, and it always will be.